Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Clothes and Shifts. And I hate when the screen load too slow. Last time we got scared by this nigga that leave that note. I don't know why he left that note. He left the note. But it was weird. Very, very weird. At night. Oh, we see this nigga taking pictures and shit, drinking milk, eating apples and shit. We're gonna catch your ass. Your ass gonna die soon, boy. When we catch your ass, you'll be slipping. That's the way that go. Oh, it's snowing. Oh no, it's snowing. Yeah, I better take a look. Too many flights. Can't take the car, you gotta take the bus. The car don't start.
I have to take the bus.
I don't know if Japan really like this. If it is, then that's fire. For the bus. And the bus. Decent bus. Come on, Vamanos. Everybody, let's go. So we can do it. I know that we can do it. Where are we going? To work. 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 Dun 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 I start buffering on you. Look at some fire creature. Ah! Scared me a little. God. You scared the shit out of me. Leave me alone when I'm in the restroom. God damn it. Get to work. You need to wash your hands. And they got the hands, they got the wash, the old sink outside of the bathroom. Nasty. There's that though. There you go. Yo, what's up, bro? You ain't buying nothing? Or you just ain't sitting there? So are you gonna buy something? Testing. I just said it's testing me. This nigga didn't order yet. I ain't got no sticky, no nothing. Oh, what's going on? Oh, I'm in the drive-thru. Where's the drive-thru window? Oh, damn. So. How many shits you want, nigga? I barely see a shit. Get this nigga on. Get it, camera. Camera. I'll change phone, camera, talkie. Get it, too. Okay, let's get the camera talkies. Okay, coffee, steam, milk, caramel, syrup, and caramel. Start with the coffee. Got it. Here we go. You have a nice day. Drop off. I guess you crashed. Everything for you. The bank was closed. I was scared. Oh. Hey, big lady. Big lady. I like a cream tea latte and one of those waffles too. One green latte and a waffle. Yes, the green tea latte and waffle here are delicious. I always go for these too. Glad you like them. No, thank you for serving them. My son likes them too. Are you alone? I'll give you this like this resume is okay. Or up here, you should keep it. I bought it from an infomercial on TV. They say some amazing stuff. Thanks about it. Can you beat it for only like 9,900 yen? It's like $3,327. Wait, that's actually... Hey Siri, how much is 909?
Here's what I found from Wikipedia.
Hey Siri,
909.
How much is 9,900 yen in dollars, US dollars?
9,900 Japanese yen is $73.70.
Not even close. Oh, it's fine. I own a lot of them always. In this day of age, it's so convenient to buy things through the cell phone. They are only a few presses or the buttons away. Let me get you your three. I'm drawing, as soon as she leaves, I'm drawing this face away. Not everybody take mine. Let's get to say how often. I say American waffles. Why just can't say waffles? American waffles, not even from a bacon wrap. And let's see how to make the cream tea. Cream tea. Okay. Vanilla syrup and steamed milk with matcha powder. You have a nice day, lady. No, I'm about to throw your bracelet away. Dang, she cut it out of here. She left the door open, it's cold. Hey, look at the way she walking. Dang, she bow-legged as hell. Not what she wants to be. Sister, aren't you a cute one? Are you by any chance a model or something? No. No, nothing in particular. What a waste. I'm sorry, but you should definitely make use of the style you got. I mean, do you want me to introduce you to my office? Give me your number. Sorry, I'm not sure about that kind of thing. I see. I don't care if you regret it. I have a salted caramel mocha, please. Dumbass. Selling your body for money. You're a nice, decent woman. You don't need nobody to look at your looks. You need somebody to look for who you is. Not who you look like. Okay, coffee stain your caramel. Syrup. He's in that serious joke. Got it out of here too. not trusting him. It's a man. It looks like she walked in sassy. Ugh, she's crazy. Sexy body. Hey, it's so hot today. I have a caramel. Chilla Pacino. Excuse me, sir. Did you please put on some clothes and not make a scene? Hey, come on. I won't be here for long. Girl, you know all about laws and stuff, but I'm a guy, right? So if it's just the top, it'd be fine. The police, huh? Then I think I'll go home, but I'll be back. That widow, like a dancing in my face. I look like I'm a girl. Put some shoes on, socks for me, shirt, and you can get service. No shoes, no socks, no service. Bye. Let's see. Let's clean the toilet for your clothes to get the trash. What a music style. What the music we want. Is this? Okay. Talking steam mill. Okay. I'm not, Jesus Christ. Even if I fail this, it don't matter. Y'all niggas need to get out of my face. I'm just one person. Let me choose the chest. Dang, how many? Oh, that's a guy. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Suck a nigga dick, dick. Hello? What's it doing? It's just lattes. I can't see. Hold it. Oh. Wow, that I was supposed to jump. It's 90. I need to start watching porn before I go to sleep. There's some notes here. Some of the notes here. Some of the spell notes. Go to work. Go to work, go to work, go to work, go to work. Yeah, see, I hope nothing strange happens to you. Hey. So my suspicions were true. I'm glad you contacted me. Calling the police won't be help. All they do is rush things off to ease in their workload. Which is why you have people like me. I take a look around and see if I can find anything. That's how they walk. Don't laugh at me. That's how they walk. Think the door was already open. Did she didn't even go through the door? I mean, she didn't even go through the door opening. She went through the door. Salty caramel mocha. Here, so delicious. I think you'll love it, senpai. Okay, I guess I'll try that then. One salted caramel mocha. I'll have a dark mocha chip. Chilachino. You're not getting salted caramel mocha. Yeah, I won't try something new. Yeah, something different today. I already had one today. I see, but I tell you, on a day like this, you are so young. Because it's delicious. Who would you like to pay the bill? Oh, is today the day of the 40th or something? Is the store going to be featured in the newspaper? No, I don't think so. Why? What? Well, I saw someone outside taking pictures. Was he taking pictures of this store? Yeah, the store and you most likely. Damn it, shouldn't have done that later. What are you talking about? I'm sorry. We pay together. The drinks are on you. What are you sure? Thank you so much, senpai. I'm in a good mood lately. My son used to be a shutter in and is a better mood now that he's going to school. Your son's in middle school, right? Yeah. I just hope he wasn't fully at school. I didn't have any good memory when I was in this age. Damn, they talked to that much. Unless I say if they tell you that, but it's a game like, oh, sorry. So, who's first? Okay, who's first? So to give me like is it camera still? Let's see. Well, salty. Okay, I'll try to miss that. Scare myself. Pace myself. Check myself. Pace myself. Scare myself. Check myself. See what? I thought they kept no Malta. But yeah, I'm making all the weird noises from. You say dark. When I do something good, they always make a mistake. And they stopped playing this weird music. Sound like an 80 video game. If I had to bake this one more time, I'm gonna kill somebody. Okay, is it blended ice, coffee, milk? Oh, I keep on forgetting the coffee. The coffee. That's what I forget. The coffee. Thank you. the thing will burn. It will burn and gonna kill somebody. Like I said, I made this drink 3 times already. Twice for this specific thing. No. Yes. Thank you. Nobody comes along for a while. Copy. I know they get mad at me for the imaginary stuff in the cup. Imaginary stuff in the cup. That's better. Thank you. I'll trash this out there. Can't trash these items. So I can't trash them things. That's what I'm done. Okay, who's next? Sir, is you gonna come or are you gonna keep up this now? Cause I can do something else. Back and forth and back and forth. I mean, people that was born in 2000 to listen. Back and forth. Okay, that's enough. Please stop. Please stop. You're breaking my game. Crashing my game. Salted caramel mocha. Chocolate sauce. Let's see the chocolate. Let's see here. Yep, chocolate sauce is here. I'm almost clear. Yeah. Dang. She's doing 360 turns without even touching the thing. Okay. That's doing good. You're doing good. You're doing better. Doing fabulous. Here goes this old lady. She take her time. Oh no, she started walking fast. That's strange. Ma'am? Oh. I'm sorry. Give me the usual. A latte. Do you want a latte? The usual? What's the usual, sir? Sweet red bean. And butter. Ugh, that sounds nasty. Cappuccino, coffee, steam milk, I don't even know what the fuck she said, but okay. Oh, this is not even a check of the room. Thank you. I'll check the roof, man. See, you used to go check the roof, man. Check the roof, man. Check the roof, man. Milk, coffee, banana, screwdriver, eating apple, the key components of a stalker. I have to close this door. Fast. She can exist, my good. She can exist. That's my song, man. So what are you saying? Jesus. Thank you. Look, I told you not to close it, baby. Try that again. Sound like a dog, yeah. Boy. Okay, let's retry that. Oh, okay. I'm so stupid. That nigga can hit me all he wants. Not killing me this time. Go through that door. How the hell did I use that? Would you like to go out the front door? Okay, let's get this good job. Fuck up. Nigga's knocking. Still got that letter? You still got the letter? Kill my man. I try to sell him. No, he killed me. This ladder don't stand up. I'm supposed to place the ladder. Okay, this is moving nerves. I have the letter in my hand. don't want to do what it's supposed to do. Better. Better. How did you get up? Set up. Kill this dude. They don't want to let me. Damage. So focus. We got a ladder in front right there. I'm supposed to set up the ladder right here. Set up the ladder. Why I have the ladder in my hand? I can't set up the ladder. Y'all want me to die? I'm so stupid. He's supposed to drop a red on his head and then back the spot that he's supposed to. Try this again. Mm. Y'all just get ready to hear a dog being raped. Again. Okay. I'm gonna do this again. Keep on scaring me. I know that happened like 3 times. It's gonna keep on scaring me. I killed the man as I picked up the brick. That man looked right at me. If I didn't drop it, I thought he would somehow get inside and kill me. That man looked terrifying. I don't even know him. Why did he? I had no choice. I didn't mean to kill him. I was scared. I ran to the police. I told the police everything that had happened. Then the police took me back to the scene, and the man was no longer there. There was no one there. The police took me back home and told me to leave the rest of us today and investigate the scene. It's all over. I'm tired. Oh, after all that happened, now I want to rest peacefully at home. What the hell is she watching? The kid is acting weird again. I should call the owner. Where's my phone? Yeah, I'm coming. No running in the house. No ring in the house. It's itching for you. I bet he's gonna be in our closet. As soon as we sit down. Wow. Can't believe how good is this game. That's the end of this game. Y'all have a nice day, night, a day, anytime you watching it.